See, I don't know how it is for you, and I'd definitely be glad to hear from you about that, but I just wanted to share something with you, which I've been carrying around with me for a long time. I remember being as a child, I began looking at the world, and yeah, seeing a lot of injustice, a lot of terror, a lot of war going on, suffering. I remember images from, I grew up in Germany, pretty decent, very good actually, middle class life, upbringing, and then seeing images from, you know, the third world, as we so arrogantly call it here in the West. Children my age, you know, who don't have the necessities for daily survival, or, you know, daily living, things that we take for granted. And I always ask myself, why is that? How come, you know, also being introduced to the idea of the concept of God, how come this omnipresent God would allow for such a thing to happen? And so as time goes on, I think I've been taking on a lot of the suffering and the injustice of the world. And as I grew up, you know, coming to realize how synthetic, how artificial our system is, which doesn't really allow for much, you know, for creative expression. And so I still have some wounds in regards to that which require healing. Maybe you feel in a similar way, that in this world, you know, all we have to do is basically follow, you know, the mold, or fit the mold rather, imposed onto us, and it basically is. If you look at TV, it's all about manipulation, it's all about, you know, yeah, mind control, it's all about, you know, everything has been reduced, we have been reduced to a product. In a way, almost love has been reduced to a product, it's something we all look for, and so it goes for happiness. But I always try to understand, or try to figure out about how, well, first of all, what does it mean to be alive? What does it mean to be a human being? Which is very, very different from what our society expects of us, which is basically for us to become producers and consumers and performers. You know, we're expected to perform, to conform, and to be obedient to the authority outside of us. But yeah, who are we within? What does it mean to really feel, you know, and to really be a human being? That's something that, I'm still somehow struggling with, looking at this world and finding a lot of, manipulation, a lot of, corruption, injustice going on. And, you know, we're all running through the world, going through the world, looking for what we want. We all have become a product. I don't know about you, but I hope you feel the same way. I do not want to be a product. I want to be a human being. I want to be in possession of my faculties. I want to regain my human powers and reclaim those. It's instead of focusing on what we don't want, and that's something I also realized for myself, and maybe that can help you as well. Instead of focusing on what I don't want, instead of focusing on the bad things outside of me, or the things that I do not like, instead of trying to change those things in life which ultimately I cannot change, things outside of me, I want to focus more on myself and seeing what I need to change in order to, be a more positive influence in this world. How can I contribute to make this world a better place? And while there's a lot of political activism, you know, people screaming about, you know, the injustices and trying to fight against the corporate power and all of that, which I think is a war that we cannot win, I believe it is time for us human beings to come together, to support one another, to help one another, and to remind each other what it means to be alive. And I'd like to see more of that. You know, change that comes from within, and people who are interested, who are want to find answers to the problems and challenges of their own life. And those answers cannot be found outside of us. They only can be found by looking within. And I hope we all can learn to do that, looking within. Something definitely I'm more intent than ever to do. And maybe by sharing this, by talking about this, and in the following videos you will hear more of that, maybe I can inspire you a little bit to also look within yourself in order to find those answers you're looking for. We all have that wisdom. We all are very, very powerful, as a matter of fact, but this is something that we never learn because our society needs us to believe that we are powerless, and we need our authority, we need our government, we need the approval of others, we need to belong to the system, be it the political system, the educational system, the religious system. And we all look for belonging, but ultimately we all do belong because we're all human beings, we're all one. And so I wanted to just remind you that whatever you're dealing with, however difficult, you are not alone. Thank you.